The best Radio Nata spawn locations on Ark Survival Ascendant, the island. This is a very good Radio spawn. Let's take a quick look at the level. Level 20, male. Very nice. For the landmarks, we are just above this swamp area. And in the distance, you can see the red obelisk. If we turn around, we are on the edge of the redwoods. And for the location on the map, we are just about here at 70 lat, 26 longitude. So we just located another rhino, and this one is fairly hidden. Let's take a quick look at the level. Ooh, 110 female, very nice. And for the landmarks, you can now see the red op to our left side. And again, we are on the edge of the redwoods. For the location on the map, we are just about here at 71 lat, 39 longitude. So this is another amazing rhino spawn. And whenever you're looking for these, always properly scout the area, because they can be all the way in the trees. You know, they move around a lot. And for location on the map, we are roughly at 57 lat, 26 longitudes. So we just located another rhino, and let's take a quick look at the level. Level 65 male, very nice. For the landmarks, we are inside the redwoods and close to the green obelisk. If we turn around, this is how it looks. Location on the map is at 55 lat, 55 longitude. This is another excellent rhino spawn, and it has an amazing color. Let's take a quick look at the level. Level 90 female, very nice. For the landmarks, we are just above this swamp area with the redwoods in the distance. If we turn around, you can see the green obelisk and all of this. For more dino spawn locations, check out my playlist here. 74 lat, 53 longitude.